Today, we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
Suffers. We as a Congress and as a government stand united. Today's despicable acts were an assault on our people and on our freedom.
This is a vicious attack upon New York. It's an attack upon America. It's an attack upon the whole concept of freedom and our way of life.
And no one should doubt America's resolve.
Have been doing a heroic job in terms of responding to the patient.
They can destroy buildings, they can kill people, and we will be saddened by this tragedy, but they will never be allowed to kill the spirit of democracy.
Make no mistake, the United States will hunt down and punish those responsible for these cowardly acts. We will do whatever is necessary to protect America.
This touch, of course, very close to home. Every other subject gets pushed to the side. This is an attack upon the core values of this country and who we are, and we will respond with a single voice. We will line up behind our commander-in-chief, and we will take every step that is necessary.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. But make no mistake, we will show the world that we will pass this test. God bless the victims, their families, and America.
God bless America.
But I heard that people were jumping out the building. That this guy was upset at the firing of people still in the building.
Did you?
Because I know it just didn't make it. I know they didn't make it.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning.
The second and last tower of the World Trade Tower has just collapsed.
By a faceless coward. And freedom will be defended.
Would you dance if I asked you to dance?
Our hearts and prayers are with the victims.
Would you run?
Some people are going into churches.
And never look back.
There was this girl that had a big hole in her leg.
Would you cry?
She just couldn't outrun it.
If you saw me cry.
You just couldn't outrun this cloud of dust.
And would you save my soul tonight?
You prepare for the worst, but you don't believe it'll happen?
Would you tremble?
And this is the worst.
If I touched your lips.
I was thrown to a window.
Would you laugh?
I was very lucky to get out.
Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die?
When I left the building,
the one you love,
I just thought that we were headed to some triage or something.
Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby.
A big explosion happened. Some guy came out. His skin was all off.
I can kiss away the pain.
I helped him out.
The many, many innocent people.
I will stand by you forever.
That will have lost their lives.
You can take my breath away.
Firefighter.
fighters, everyone yelling, run, run, people running down the street.
Would you swear that you'll always be mine?
There's been an explosion of some kind.
Would you lie?
That shook the ground of the Capitol.
Would you run away?
This mass terrorism
have I lost my mind?
Is the new evil in our world today.
I don't care, you're here.
So I just got the most upset as a firing the people still in the building.
I can be your hero, baby.
Did you?
Because I know just didn't make it. I know they didn't make it.
I can kiss away the pain.
One woman who appeared to be motionless.
I will stand by you.
We don't see the smoke yet. Everybody can't get back. We're running.
You can take my breath.
People who have been downtown are transporting the injured as well.
I dragged them out, and I helped them out of the ambulance.
And they lost power, lost light. It was pandemonium. He said they just rushed down the stairs. Firefighters were there to try to lead him out, but he came out dazed, covered with soot, covered with ash, just staggering away from the building, lucky to be alive.
Oh, I just want to hold you. I just want to hold you. Oh, yeah. I'm lying too deep.
She was bleeding.
Have I lost my mind?
Would you try to help her?
Well, I don't care. You're here tonight.
The cops took her and took her to Pace Hospital.
I can be your hero, baby.
Today we've had a national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country. I have spoken to the Vice President, to the Governor of New York, to the Director of the FBI, and have ordered that the full resources of the federal government go to help the victims and their families and to conduct a full-scale investigation to hunt down and to find those folks who committed this act. Terrorism against our nation will not stand. And now, if you join me in a moment of silence.